Don't stress. No one knows what goes on in our heads. Our heads. We are invisible to the rest. The rest. They don't know nothing about what we have. We have. 'Cause everyone's living in black and white.
Place. No mercy. Hit your enemy in the face. No mercy. When I push him around. No mercy. Talk bad about my wife, man. Yeah. No mercy. No. 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 No mercy. Cold-blooded. Will Smith had to put him in his place. No mercy. Alright, guys. So, I hope you guys liked that little intro. But we're talking about Will Smith. Wow. Will Smith slapping Chris Rock. This was crazy, guys. And while we don't fully understand the concept yet, I will say that what Will Smith did by physically assaulting someone who harassed his wife in a way that he didn't like by a joke is not the justified response for this situation. But I do agree that he needed to do something, and I wish he would have done something a little better. As a huge Will Smith fan, I'm glad he won for King Richard. I've yet to see King Richard. I'm going to watch it today because I like to watch the movies after I see what wins. So I'm excited to see if I agree with this, and I'll let you know. I'll even make a King Richard review tomorrow. But yeah, on the situation, Chris Rock really handled this like a champion. He shouldn't have made that joke, but in the business of comedians, you got to make jokes and see what lands, see what doesn't land. And that's kind of the whole goal that we're aiming for here. As comedians. But I mean, I just wish Will Smith would have handled this in a more rational way. In other words, Edward Boon from Mortal Kombat, I know you saw the tweet about this happening. So I'm gonna at you right now, Ed Boon. Mortal Kombat, Chris Rock, playable in Mortal Kombat 11? Question mark? I mean, Mortal Kombat 12? Question mark? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, strike hard, strike fast. No mercy. Have a great day.
Quiet! Send it to the internet!